watching When Keeping It Real Goes Wrong. Darius James was out on a date with his girlfriend, Tanisha Bradley. Darius was almost certain the night would end with sex. But as they were leaving, confrontation reared its ugly head.
Yo, Tanisha, it was good seeing you.
Darius heard the comment and had a simple choice to make. Ignore what the man had said and take Tanisha home, or stay at the party and keep it real.
What'd you say, man?
Good seeing.
Good seeing you? I don't play that shit. That's my girl, nigga. I keep it real.
What Darius didn't know is that Chris was a 10th degree black belt who started trouble just so he could practice his karate and street fighting scenarios. What ensued was one of the most spectacular ass whoopings ever witnessed in the Atlantic Northeast. Viewer discretion is advised. Darius lost four of his teeth, fractured his arm, spine, and pelvis. And then Tanisha got involved.
All his talk about keeping it real was getting on my last nerves. I savored that ass whooping.
Kick him in the ass.
The tag team ass whooping continued for minutes, ending when karate expert Chris left with Tanisha. That night, they had sex three times. As a result of his hospital bills, Darius was forced to move back in with his grandma.
This knucklehead talking about keeping it real. I'm gonna keep it real. I want his goddamn ass out of my house. I'm trying to get my swerve on too, shit.
Darius is humiliated on a daily basis.
Granny, don't!
Well, hurry the hell up and finish yourself off, Daddy.
Unlike you, I'm getting a little action tonight, you punk bitch.
He is witness to things that no man should ever have to see.
Darius, you big dummy, this ain't no show and tell. Take a walk.
Yeah, get some rubbers.
Get the big ones.
Fucking right.
From most assuredly having sex with his girl to getting beat up and moving back with his family.
Granny, don't!
Darius James showed us what can happen when keeping it real.